Ko lang mag-makeup. Yan po ang ating makeup for today. Ayusin ko lang yung hair ko, guys. And aalis na din ako mamaya. And i-share ko lang yung lipstick na gamit ko, guys. So, this one is from NYX Lingerie XXL. Tapos, ang shade na gamit ko is Pushed Up. Yan. It is a matte cream lip color. Super nice. Ang ganda nyo, guys. For my nails, shout out pala sa Jolly Vegan Nail Polish. Ayan. They sent me 4 shades, guys, of nail polishes and super nice. And I will put the link below kung interested kayo makita ko anong color to. And also, yung website nila. What I like about that product, guys, it is vegan and cruelty-free. For the perfume, syempre, bubonggahin natin today dahil birthday natin. Kaya, ito ang gagamitin ko today. Si Coco Chanel. Hey everyone! Today is June 2, 2021 and it is Wednesday. Bago ako pumasok ngayon ulit sa work, gagawa muna ako ng coffee. And today, we are going to try this coffee that I got from Trader Joe's. This is the Barista Espresso Coffee Blend. Yan, light to medium roast lang siya. So, titingnan natin.
Yeah. but nobody's listening. So I'll just hide away instead, instead, instead. Takes a whole damn hour to afford 2 gallons, and I'm not doing enough. Another day, another challenge. I woke up one day and the world was cold. Felt like I'm way too young to fill this hole. I got a hole in my heart that keeps getting bigger, so I'll try to fill it up. I root one in my liver. Keep on trying to do things that require soul. Felt like I'm way too young to fill this hole.
Today is June 8th, and syempre, every morning, gumagawa po ako ng iced americano. Ayan, meron ako dito sa tumbler kasi papasok din ako sa office. Today is Tuesday, guys. Actually, hindi ko napakita sa inyo, pero nag-grocery kami dito sa amin, sa Filipino grocery. So, pakita ko lang ang aming magulong pantry. Ayan, guys. So, bumili kami ng mallows. Ayan. Tapos meron kaming cloudline. Kumuha din ako ng Filipino-style spaghetti sauce. Siyempre, hindi mawawala yan. Tapos, marami tayo dito sa taas na puro mga dingdong. Tapos, meron din mga snacks dito na nakuha din namin sa Filipino grocery. Yung Oishi. Yan, another snack na hindi ko pa natatry. This is a corn chips. Yan. Isang box ng Hello Panda. Merong malaking piatos. Another dingdong here. Ito, dadalhin ko to sa office. Bumili din kami, guys, ng jasmine rice. Ayan, nasa around $20. Dito naman sa ref, bumili kami ng mga frozen items. Kagaya ng hotdog. Meron kami mga fish balls. Meron kaming squid balls. Meron kaming mga karne, fish, ganyan. Tapos, ito, nakuha din namin to sa Filipino grocery store, which is a Korean brand na parang yogurt flavored drink na parang Yakult. Maganda siya and masarap kasi malaki yung size niya. Tapos sa baba, yun ang chicken tray namin. Dito yung mga beef and pork, at dun naman is yung mga seafood. Syempre, hindi mawawala yung mga vegetables. Bumili din kami niyan, guys. At saka mga prutas. Sa lahat-lahat ng na-grocery namin, ito talaga yung pinaka-nagulat ako sa nagastos ko, guys. Kasi it's around $200. Pero parang konti lang niya, diba? So, ganun ang presyon dito po sa Amerika. Sobrang medyo mahal talaga ng konti ang mga Filipino goods kasi nga in-import siya dito sa Amerika. So, hi guys! I just got home from work. Magpe-prepare lang ako ng dinner, pizza. Ayan, ang dough, specially made by this guy, ang ating home chef. Pati yung sauce, ginawa din yan from scratch. Ayan, super sarap. So, okay na yung sauce natin. Lalagyan natin ng mozzarella. Naman, Caesar salad. Yung sauce from scratch as well. Yun siya. So, meron tayong grated parmigiano. Ayan. Thank you. Garlicky, super tomato talaga and garlicky. We have the pepperoni as a meat and yung cheese na super fresh na mozzarella saka parmesan cheese. Sobrang good combination. Ang sarap. Today is Friday, June 11, and mag-ayos lang ako guys ng hair. So obviously, isi-straighten up ko siya kasi sobrang hindi siya straight ngayon. So bago ko i-straighten yung hair ko using our hair straightener, gagamit tayo ng heat primer. So this one is from Pantene. Ayan, super favorite. This is the Heat Primer Thermal Heat Protectant. And it helps protect the hair up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. Yan. Yan ang heat niya. Sobrang mainit talaga. This is really helpful, guys. Lalo na kung mahilig kayo mag-straighten ng hair, mag-curl ng hair, gumagamit kayo ng heating tools like this one. So, yan ang ginagamit ko for my hair para din ma-maintain natin. Ang hair ko kasi, guys, makapal. Tapos minsan talaga prone siya sa pagda-dry. Dahil also, mahilig ako magkulay ng hair. Kaya ganon. So, kailangan din natin talaga alagaan yung hair natin pag exposed siya sa mga hair color chemicals, mga heating tools, ganyan. Pag lagi kayong nasa beach at babad kayo sa araw, malaki din ang epekto niyan sa ating hair. So, after I straighten my hair, gumagamit din ako nito. This one is hair oil siya, guys. So, this is from OGX. And this is the Color Protect Oil with UVA, UVB, sun filters. Sobrang bango nito guys, itong orchid oil. Nakakatulong siya, syempre, lalo na sa mga may color yung hair. So, ayan. Sa kebab shop dahil favorite na namin ito. Yan, ano nakikita ninyo? Favorite na namin yan.
Watching, but I still feel so alone, alone, alone. I've been waiting on a miracle, but by the time it comes, I'll probably be stoned or on my phone. Oh no, now I'm sure that you have got the perfect positive quote to say, but I don't want your optimism today, I just wanna complain. It takes a whole damn hour to afford 2 gallons, and I'm not doing enough. Another day, another challenge. I woke up one day and the world was cold. Feel like I'm way too young to feel this old. I got a hole in my heart that keeps getting bigger, so I'll try to fill it up by rooting in my liver. I'm a poster child, millennial. Feel like I'm way too young to feel this old. Nobody's listening, so I'll just hide away instead. Now I'm sure that you have got the perfect positive thing to say, but I don't want your optimism today, I just wanna complain. It takes a whole damn hour to afford 2 gallons, and I'm not doing enough. Another day, another challenge. I woke up one day and the world was cold. Felt like I'm way too young to feel this old. I got a hole in my heart that keeps getting bigger, so I'll try to fill it up by rooting in my liver. Keep on trying to do things that require soul. Feel like I'm way too young to feel this old. Enough credit. My friends, I'm broken. I've tried and I can't stop smoking. My fears are growing and my learning curve is slowing. I got no friends and I'm broken. I'm broken. It takes a whole damn hour to afford 2 gallons, and I'm not doing enough. Another day, another challenge. I woke up one day and the world was cold. Feel like way too young to feel this old. I got a hole in my heart that keeps getting bigger, so I'll try to fill it up by rooting in my liver. I'm a
poster. So ngayon, nandito kami sa Barron's Market. Siyempre, mag-grocery tayo. So let's go!
I don't need to think about it. There's nothing in this world that we can't do. Flowers even mad about it, 'cause they can't blow like you do. I don't see a way around it, 'cause everything has led me straight to you. It's nothing new. Baby, I'm outside, been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside, been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside. Pick the station, sunrise, no destination. No lie, I've been so patient, like winter waiting for June. I'm done and waiting for you, waiting for you. Baby, I'm outside, been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside, been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside.